Brother Theophilus from the Catholic Diocese of Homa Bay, Kenya. I work at Our Lady's Star of the Sea Beta, and I'm so much glad to be at this place. This is a place of one of the person called Anne, whom we are praying for, so that later on Anne will be blessed and later on a saint. This is a young lady of 16 years who accepted death for purity and chastity. And it is a center which is really doing a lot of work for the young people. The young people are coming here and they are able to give testimony. Some are being converted. Some are being beginning to love the Holy Mass. And there are two priests who are working here doing a great job. And one of them has even given me a book called Thank You for Being Yourself. So I'm so much glad I'm meeting a great group of people. Some are volunteers, others are working here, and now I give them time to say something. So glad.
Tak vás všetkých pozdravujem, ja som otec František.
I'm Father Francis and I'm greeting all of you.
A už 2 roky pôsobím tu na v tomto centre pre mladých.
I've been living here for the last 2 years in the center of youth.
A je to pre mňa obrovská, krásna skúsenosť.
And it's a beautiful experience for me.
A to, čo by som chcel povedať vám mladým,
and what I would like to tell to all of you,
je napísané tu za nami, na tomto plagáte, ktorý môžete vidieť.
On this flyer you can see written.
A to je to, že pri práci s mladými si uvedomujem, že ste ukrytým pokladom cirkvi.
That when I work with young people, I realize that you are hidden treasure in the church.
A toto by som vám chcel aj odkázať a pripomenúť, aby ste na to nezabudli.
I would like to tell this to you and remind this to you that you will not forget.
Že Boh do vás vložil obrovské poklady, ktoré potrebuje cirkev, aby ste ich tak ukázali, prinášali svetu.
That God put into your heart a lot of gifts that you are supposed to manifest in this world.
Takže ďakujem za vašu mladosť a cirkev vás potrebuje.
Thank you for you being young and the church needs you.
Thank you so much for the practice. And you have something to say?
Ja som Radka, som dobrovoľníčka tu v centre.
I am Radka and I'm a volunteer in the center.
A ja mám takú radosť od života a z každého jedného dňa, ako sa my tu učíme.
That I'm experiencing joy from living here in this place.
Žijeme tu takú každodennosť, takú ako žila blahoslavená Anka.
That we are living here very simple life, everyday life, like Anka Kolesárová.
A to aj vám prajem, aby ste nachádzali takú krásu v tej jednoduchosti a každodennosti.
That I wish you to be finding this simplicity and everyday life in
Tak pozdravujeme do Kene, zo Slovenska.
So we are greeting you from Slovakia.
A pozývame vás do nášho centra tu na Slovensku.
And we are inviting you to the center in Slovakia.